Strawberries are amazingly delicious and sweet fruits and the type of berry you definitely need in your diet. Let's see why. Hello guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel with our food fundamentals series. In today's video, we are talking about strawberries and their health benefits. Strawberries are very popular type of berries, especially during spring and summer months, but people can consume them all year long. We can eat them as a snack, or we can make them into baked goods, or we can buy them frozen and add them to our smoothies, or our oatmeal or granola bowls. Strawberries are not just extremely delicious, but they are full of vitamins and antioxidants. The most part of strawberries is water, so they are great to add to your diet and get your daily fluids in. Strawberries are also rich in fiber and simple sugars, but they have relatively low glycemic index, which is ideal for people with diabetes, since it won't make their blood sugar spike after eating. Like most fruits and vegetables, strawberries contain fiber, which is essential for gut health and good digestion. They feed the friendly bacteria in your gut, and with this, they improve the immune system and can prevent several diseases. Eating a diet rich in fruits and vegetables can help you keep your digestion and gut healthy. Strawberries are great sources of vitamin C. Vitamin C is great for your overall health and immune system. Vitamin C protects the body from infections and diseases, and it can also help you when you have a common cold. Vitamin C also helps form collagen in the body. Besides this, vitamin C can reduce inflammation in the body and the damage caused by free radicals, which can often lead to chronic diseases like diabetes or heart disease. Strawberries are rich in manganese, folate, and potassium. Folate is essential for pregnant women, and potassium is required for several body functions, for example, regulating blood pressure. Because of this, strawberries are healthy for your heart, can reduce inflammation, reduce bad cholesterol levels, and also decrease oxidative stress. Oxidative stress and chronic inflammation can cause the spread of free radicals, which can lead to cancer. Strawberries can help prevent many types of cancer, including liver and oral cancers. Strawberries also provide several other minerals and vitamins, only in lower quantities, for example, vitamin K and E, magnesium, copper, and iron. As far as we know now, there aren't any downsides to strawberries. However, some people may experience allergic reactions, those people who are allergic to birch pollen or apples. In this case, strawberries might not be for them. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you found it helpful, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button below and also leave us a comment. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos every day. And until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness we help those who are living a healthy lifestyle and make time to cook for themselves by providing health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, then make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.